Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have brought again a diet plan for you, but this time this diet plan is to gain weight. So all my friends who are struggling with very less weight, or I should say very low BMI, so you my friend can follow this diet and gain weight within a month. So this diet plan is very easy, and this is going to be a non-veg diet plan. I'm soon going to upload a vegetarian diet plan for gaining weight. So stay tuned to my channel, and if you have any query, just let me know in the comment section below and I would love to help you. So let's start with the diet plan without any further ado. So to start with, on the day one, this is going to be a 3 days diet plan. So for day one, you will start your diet with lukewarm lemon water. You will add no sugar and no salt in it. Guys, we are going to gain weight in a healthy way, so there would not be any empty calories or bad food. So you will start your day with lemon water, fresh lukewarm lemon water, and then you are going to have your breakfast. In breakfast, you will have vegetable dalia with 2 boiled eggs. Now you will have the whole eggs, not just the egg whites, whole eggs with vegetable dalia and a glass of fresh anar juice. Every single day you can switch it with any other juice, like for the second day you will have mosambi juice, so you can have the mosambi juice on day one and anar juice on the day two. That would not be a problem. So mid morning you will have moong sprout salad. You can boil it or you can have the raw sprouts, it's up to you. You can chop up the onion, tomato in it and you can have it according to your taste. With that you will have 1 apple. So the lunch will be 2 to 3 whole wheat chapatis with any seasonal vegetable of your choice and chicken curry with some salad. You can add curd or you can avoid curd, it's up to you. Then the evening time you will have a glass of banana shake with 2 high fiber biscuits. The dinner would be again 2 to 3 whole wheat rotis or chapatis with any seasonal vegetable and a dal, any dal of your choice, with salad. After dinner you are going to have a glass of milk with 4 to 5 soaked raisins. So you will soak the raisins in the afternoon, say around 2 or 3, and then you can have it after your dinner. Your dinner should be around 8 o'clock, then you can have it around 8:30 or 8:45. The day two will be the early morning. You will start with same lukewarm lemon water with no sugar and no salt. Breakfast will be potato stuffed paratha. You can also have gobi stuffed or onion stuffed, but it would be better if you have potato stuffed. You can keep on changing it because this is the 3 days diet and you have to follow it for a month. So one time you can have potato stuffed, or other time you can have gobi stuffed, etc. Then you will have it with onion tomato chutney or green chutney, whatever you like. I'm giving you a lot of options here guys, so this diet plan would be very easy for you to follow. Then with it you are going to have a glass of fresh mosambi juice. Mid morning will be 2 whole egg omelette. You can have scrambled egg or you can have boiled egg and a mango. You can have any other seasonal food which is available to you. Then lunch will be rice with rajma curry with curd and salad. Then evening time you are going to have 1 peanut butter sandwich with the banana. Or you can cut the banana into small slices and put it in the sandwich, or you can have banana separately, it's up to you. Then the dinner will be 2 to 3 whole wheat chapatis with fish curry and salad. And after dinner again a glass of milk. You can have you can add a teaspoon of sugar in your milk with 4 to 5 raisins. Now the day 3, again you will start with the same lukewarm lemon water without sugar and salt. Breakfast will be paneer sandwich with green chutney or onion tomato chutney, it's up to you, with a glass of fresh mixed fruit juice. Now keep in mind guys, you are not supposed to have the packet juice, you will only have the fresh juice. Then mid morning snack this time will be boiled kala chana salad. You can chop onion tomatoes in it, or you can even add green chilies or lemon to it, it's up to your taste. And you will have 5 soaked almonds with a bowl of papaya with it. Then the lunch will be 2 to 3 whole wheat chapatis with paneer bhurji and salad. Evening time will be chicken tikka. It's up to your requirement. You can have as less as 2 to 3 pieces, or as more as 4 to 5 or 6 pieces even, with green chutney. Then the dinner will be 2 to 3 white chapatis with any dal of your choice and a big bowl of salad. After dinner, again a glass of milk with 4 to 5 soaked raisins. Now let's come to the timings of these meals. Early morning, whenever you get up, like around 7 or 7:30, you can have the lemon water. Then breakfast will be around 8:30 to 9. Mid-morning snack will be around 10:30 to 11. And then your lunch will be around 1:30 to 2. Evening time snack will be around 4, 4:30. And then your dinner will be around 7:30 to 8. Maximum by 8, you have to finish your dinner. And then after dinner, again, you can have a glass of milk after 30 to 40 minutes, say around 8:30 or 8:45. And then you are good to go. So you have to follow this diet for about a month to see some changes. Obviously you can switch, rotate this diet, or you can have kala chana instead of rajma, or you can have fish instead of chicken. Like I have given you a basic idea, you can always switch the options according to your taste. And I hope this diet will give you results, and if it does, please let me know in the comment section below, because I would love to hear that my videos are helping you. So if you have any other query, let me know in the comment section below. Share this video with your friends, like this video, and please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, be happy and stay healthy.